S2 BioWorld YouTube channel. Today the topic is gametogenesis, particularly spermatogenesis. Gametogenesis is the process of origin, development and maturation of gametes, that means male gamete sperm and female gamete ovum inside the testes of male and ovary of female. Gametogenesis mainly consists two types, that is spermatogenesis involved for sperm formation and second one is oogenesis involved for ovum formation. Today the topic is spermatogenesis. At first we know what is the definition of spermatogenesis. Spermatogenesis is the process of origin, development and maturation of sperm inside the testes of male. In human being, particularly male person, during the puberty at the age of 13 to 15 years, the process of spermatogenesis starts. Spermatogenesis takes place in the seminiferous tubules of the testes, which are lined by germinal epithelium. Germinal epithelium contains cuboidal primary germ cells and Sertoli cells. Then the process of spermatogenesis. The process of spermatogenesis mainly consists of four stages, that means four phases, that means multiplication phase, growth phase, maturation phase, spermiogenesis phase. In multiplication phase, primary diploid germ cell undergoes repeated mitotic division and forms spermatogonia or sperm mother cell, which contain diploid number of chromosomes. After the complete of multiplication phase, the growth phase starts. In growth phase, no division occur, only the size of spermatogonia or sperm mother cell increases by consuming nutrients from the supporting cells, and this supporting cell is called Sertoli cells, and it forms the primary spermatogonia. After the complete of growth phase, number 3 phase, that means maturation phase arises. In maturation phase, the primary spermatocyte undergoes fast maturation division and it forms haploid cell, and it is called a secondary spermatocyte. After the completion of fast maturation, then the secondary spermatocyte undergoes second maturation division. Then it forms rounded stationary spermatids, which contain haploid number of chromosome. After the complete of a maturation phase, last phase, that is spermiogenesis phase arises. In this phase, the rounded stationary spermatids are converted into elongated mobile sperm. So in the spermiogenesis phase, following changes appear. The large spherical nucleus becomes smaller by losing water. Then the Golgi bodies condense into a cap-like structure called as acrosome. And then the sperm consists of four parts: head, neck, middle piece, and tail.